If you get your spinach from Dole, give that bag a good look. The Food and Drug Administration reports the company issued a voluntary recall because there's a possible salmonella contamination. No illnesses connected to the recall have been reported, but random tests for the bacteria by the Michigan Department of Agriculture and Rural Development were positive. The FDA says to look out for these codes and this UPC number. A potentially infected bag will have an October 15th sell-by date. The bags were sold in 13 states: Connecticut, Indiana, Kentucky, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Missouri, New Jersey, New York, Ohio, Pennsylvania, Tennessee, and Wisconsin. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, salmonella poisoning sends 19,000 people to the hospital every year and kills 380. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.